What's up, everybody? When we left off, I don't really remember what happened. I think I was just following Ghost and that was it. Nothing too exciting. Hey! But hey, I mean, hey. Okay. Oh, her back hurts. She must have been at it all night. Touch. So I guess I was following these guys when left off. Touch. And I'm gonna walk in the middle of these. No, just touch everybody, XEO, come on. I'm invisible.
You heard the Araldo yesterday? They are going to stop them.
Various regiments have already been sent home, laden with blood. Suas, if you are
it's not like he's talking through a microphone. Microphones do not exist back then. Touch.
Don't miss your chance.
I bet you're wondering, why the hell ain't you playing Assassin's Creed 3? Because I really don't feel like spending $60 on Assassin's Creed 3. That's why. I just paid $5 for this game. See? That's why. No, 25 seconds. Excuse me, can I get in the... hello, hey, how's it going? Yeah, you're not that hot. I like your rainbow sandals, they're nice. What the hell do you want? You want to grab my dick or something?
I still have some fun work too.
Maintain distance. Should I get on a roof or does that make me more noticeable? Yeah, it probably does. What's up, Shrek?
He'll
be late tomorrow. Was he on the phone? Oh jeez. Cinematic part. Stab him in the back. I just saved your life. 100% sink. Alright. What's wrong? Why are you crying? You okay? Oh, that's your wife. Yep. I have to talk to him now. Crap.
She was beautiful.
She was. Until that porco defiled her. I wish he'd just killed her. I wish he'd just killed La Mia Mata. People who saw her grow up cheered when he spat on her.
Right.
Smiles on their faces when her neck...
I understand.
How can you? My Livia was innocent.
I have lost family to the rope. To treachery.
Il Carnefice watches from his home on the hill above. He threatens to hang me if I cut her rope.
Son of a bitch. Accept. Asshole.
When you are ready, take her down. I will deal with Il Carnefice.
Oh, we're not doing anything.
He's gotta angle it right.
Come on.
Alright. Alright, I'm done. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, I see. Oh, jeez. Surprise, asshole. I'm supposed to climb on the roof, I guess.
Nice work down there.
Not my best. But it's hard to make art with poor materials.
How to hurt himself? Bah! I can't be bothered to care for this patsy. Bound to hurt himself.
Got you, bitch. Oh, now I'm gonna fight all those guys.
Requiescat in pace.
So close his eyes. I usually talk to him for about 10 minutes and then die.
Move!
What?
Attack!
Oh snap! Oh shit! Use the gun? Stabbing him more enough. Oh! Do I like lose karma or something if I kill the guys? Hope not. Right in the nuts. Oh shit! Screw the sword. Hey, what you doing? What you doing over here? You boom! Nuts! Face grab. Taking your sword, whether you like it or not. I gotta go tell that guy. Avenge his wife. Got him. He's like, I'm dying. Screw. Crap. I never want to just. Oh! Bad idea. I don't care what you say, this is the coolest thing ever, just run across roofs like this. I'm back.
Ezio, what a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never.
We got the same sword.
News of the villa attack has spread across the
city. This is why I sent you that text message.
We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them.
What the hell? What could go wrong?
Follow me. Take care not to draw any undue attention.
Okay.
When do I ever?
A lot of walking. That's why Ekio stays in shape. Well, speaking of walking, she needs to walk. Oh, this guy following us too. You undercover? Okay.
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not.
I have my blade.
What's that guy doing? He's trying to grab her.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help you.
Grazie.
While you're in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
The best in metalwork! The best price!
Yes, I would like a pound of nuts. That's a lot of nuts! Small weapons. Oh, look at this. That's nice, that's nice. Should I get it? Yeah, what the hell? Look at that, that's cool. Get me a new sword.
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Praise and disregard for others would cost you in the end.
I guess that means I have my fist equipped. Not how to, give me a second. I don't know how to. Weapon. Ching, ching. How to equip it. Wait, I'm an idiot. Is it a throw knife or? What are these noises? We'll climb up on the roof so I can swing without killing someone. What's up, pigeons? Doves? Where the hell you wanna be called? There we go. So that is gonna be my bottom thing right there. Alright, what am I doing now? Oh, got a target down there? Oh yeah, am I still messing with that guy? Oh.
I'm crazy, but I wanted to give something back to you good people.
Oh, I was supposed to buy shoulder pads. Yeah, reading kind of helps out, kids.
Now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze.
Oh.
There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monte Rigioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Shit in his hand.
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes.
But give me a quarter.
Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing to him. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini
Roma
family.
I'm trying to talk to this guy.
Kneel at his feet. The King of France stands.
I figure we're walking speed,
give me his name.
Freak out, so.
Cesare. Head of the papal arts. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man?
What drives the man?
I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italia.
Okay.
And at this rate, he will have it.
Excuse me. Excuse me, sirs. I just killed all your buddies. Oh shit. No.
He knows how to exercise.
Assholes.
A rare virtue in the world today.
Probably going to have to pause it before too long. I can't tell him. What? What? Did you see that person teleport? It's been psychic. It's Abra. He's on his horse's ass. Jeez. Do going for a walk. Let's walk in here. Follow this horse. Hijack. Should I hijack? Like, bees usually eat nice stuff. Like gentle push and all that. Oh, I'm gonna stop right there. See you guys in the next part.
Roma is quite large.
Watch all my other videos, and I'll talk to you later.
Romagna continue to succeed. The Borgia
you
want to
hear him
power.
Talk? Okay, I'll let
they
you hear
have
him
taken
talk.
Desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Uh-oh.
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have
all right, I'm pausing now. All right, bye.
I am...